venue is so much bigger than I realized. Like, this shit's so far back, and there's people out there too. Hi everyone, how are you doing out there? I believe I have a special guest for you guys.
And I know you niggas mad as fuck. Bitch, I'm in a trap. We'll see if we throw it up. 4-4, what my nigga doing? And bitch, I'm on the good hands, I'ma just throw it up.
Please don't laugh, okay? Please? You gotta promise me, babes. Oh my goodness! Okay, sorry, I just keep seeing things. I love the throwing you guys, but sometimes I'm like, whoa. Does anyone have ADHD? Anyone else? Anyone? Shit. Oh my goodness, mate. You told me to do the R&B fan thing and you got lines!
What's up, people? I'm back. It's Jason Jr. Jr. You already know. Check it out. So, yo, today we're heading out to a Pink Panther show out here in New York City, Brooklyn Paramount Theater. Newly renovated, brand new spot. We're going to check it out right here today, tonight. Yo, first night sold out. She's having a show tomorrow, Monday. Today's Sunday. Yo, that shit tough. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be fire. Energy's going to be out the roof. You already know. Yo, what's some of your favorite Pink Panther tracks? Because, yo, Notice I Cried, Reason, Mosquito, Take Me Home. Yo, Take Me Home is a bop. Oh, nah, that sound. Yo, mad props to her because she produces her own music. That hyper pop, that drum and bass sound, that shit hard, yo, come on. So yeah, what's some of your favorite tracks? Comment down below. If you were there, let me know. How was it? Yo, BK The Ruler is opening up the show too. Maybe some special guests. Yo, I'm trying to hear Crayon. I don't know what to tell you. Bit, produced by Filthy. Her sound goes super tough, especially in the Rolling Loud crowds. Yo, that shit crazy. Yo, come on, son. So yo, we're gonna check it out right here tonight. Pink Panther is Capable of Love tour, New York City. And yo, by the way, here's a fit check. We got this Junji Ito Yoji Yamamoto tee, carbon copy Berserk jacket. The back goes hard. I showed it to you, but I can't, with the shoulder panel. The Utopia Travis Scott tour cap. Yo, peep the dunks by Yoon Ambush. Ambush collab with the tactical pantaloons. Customize that swoosh. That's black. The other side is blank with the black laces. Leather. You got your side. Come on, shit tough. Yo. Alright, people, with that being said, let me know, comment, like, subscribe. What's your favorite part? Like I said, I'm Jason Jr. Jr. Shin Shinuside. I'm Audi and Audi. I'll see you there. Sayonara. Been a groupie, sip on the hoe, I like my
I got one more song and I need y'all to turn it the fuck up for BK.
Who the jiggy nigga with the Rolex? Got me reminiscing about my whole day. 3-6 sucker nigga dick, no ball play. All day booming up the trap through the hallway. Tell me what you niggas know about. Auntie staying, turn it down, or she finna call the cops. Nigga button on the op, she the one who got the drop. Just a free quick fix set up in the zone.
We're turning into a skeleton. I'm looking for that now. I got two.
seen a sign over there that said, sign my titties.
Wait, where? Where's that sign
there,
at?
I'll sign your tits.
Sign the titties.
I'll sign everyone's tits. But she ain't gonna say no. What?
Like crayon.
I won't let from with the brown on the top and the tail to bottom like crayon. Like what?
Like crayon.
Yo, BK, should we do some unreleased for New York? Some shit
we're
losing?
Yeah.
Some shit we're losing?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I think they're saying we got one more, right?
Yeah.
We got
let's
one
do it,
more.
Let's do it.
I love you, babe. I love you, babe.
Yeah.
joking, we're really about to slow it down. Who wants to get a little bit passionate? Hey guys, I've performed in New York before. Did anybody see me before in New York for any other, my last concert here? Some of you guys are the friends, some of you guys came to my first New York show. I remember I was so nervous for that one. But that venue was hella small compared to this. We really, whoa, this is an upgrade. You'd be like this, and I would Nah, guys, if my wig comes up, please don't laugh, okay? Please. You gotta promise me, babes. Okay, cool. So you guys, I released my first EP in 2021. It was called To Hell With It. It's been a while since then. I can't believe I'm still here. Still hanging on. But we're still here. And those who came to my first show, remember? I could only perform the songs I had on that EP. Just like this one I'm about to do now. But instead of the original, we're going to do a little remix version. Is that okay? Okay, kids, if you know it.
I want to keep the sense of you.
twins. Okay, cute. So, I already mentioned my first EP, but my debut album came out in November of last year. Which is a crazy thing that you would say out loud. So yeah, we're gonna do a few deep cuts from that. Hope you don't mind too much, you know. Gotta get them done. We're on the Capable of Love Tour 2024!
Tapes. Ooh, I feel
cassette. I like that. Cute. I'll sign it for you and give it back at some point. I saw you guys lining up hella early. You guys are dedicated. You're so dedicated. Okay, babe, if I touch you, you better sing every word with this one day, okay? Every single word, honey, okay?
That's my sister. This is everyone else's favorite from the album. Mine is this next one, I'm gonna really need you guys to like energy crew. Is the energy in the house with me? I said, is the energy in the house with me? What song do you think it is? What song do you want it to be? All right, back of the room. Back of the room, how are we feeling? I can see you guys, give me a wave. Which side do you think's the loudest? Yeah. It kind of sounds like this side. Yeah. And you guys are the biggest Pink Press fans. Oh wait, this side? Let's keep making some noise for Pink Panthers. Use your voices tonight, not gonna lie. All right, so I don't know much about New York City, so you guys are gonna have to help me a bit. So what boroughs are in New York City? I'm from London, so I don't know much. What's the best borough in New York City? Brooklyn? Queens? Where else? Long Island? No! Oh my God! Harlem? He's having some technical difficulties. Sorry. You guys are gonna have to bear with us. Did I say all the boroughs though? I miss one. Did I miss one? There's three more. There's only three. What, Staten Island can't get no love? Is anyone here from Staten Island? I guess it's between Queens and Brooklyn, huh? We'll be right back.
We can feel it. The warmth. There's one twist left. Are you ready for the final act?
I'm gonna take a trip.
Are you guys ready to go home?
Take me home.
You guys still want more?
Take me home.
All right. So I need you guys to make the most loudest noise you've ever made in your life if you really want him to come back.
I'm not going to tell you.
Sure, what's up, people? Just came back from the show. Yo, that show was fire. Yo, she's a natural. The crowd work, mad fan interaction, signs and posters, live band too. What? Her performance A1, the whole team went hard. But yo, she did not perform Take Me Home. Yo, Take Me Home is my favorite track. How you not gonna do that, bro? Yo, BK the Ruler went in too. Funny though, it was a Rolling Loud crowd because the radio just be going crazy. But yo, there's a new track she played, unreleased. Sounds like Lil Uzi. Yo, Mosh Pit, Riot, that shit hard. Come on, son, you gotta release that shit. That shit gonna be crazy when it comes out. Yo, Cash Cobain also pulled up. He performed Fisher. The whole crowd went nuts. Yo, oh, I forgot Brandon No Good. Yo, he performed a few tracks too. Come on, yo, the SpongeBob theme song. Yo, shout out to him. He performed with City Morgue on tour. That show was fire. So yeah, the whole show was immaculate. Whole city showed up. Night one, night two is tomorrow. So yo, if you enjoyed this video, let me know. Comment, like, subscribe. What's your favorite track? Your favorite part? Yo, my favorite track is Take Me Home. That wasn't in the cards tonight. But yo, besides that, we got everything else. That shit was dope. Fire. I bet. With that being said, I'm Shin Jason Jr. Jr. Y'all already know. Hey, Pink Panthers, thank you so much for performing in New York City day one. Good luck on your show tomorrow. Y'all did great. You look great too. Thank you so much, Victoria. With that being said, I'm Audi Naudi. Peace. Sayonara. Bang.
ADHD. Anyone else? Anyone? Shit.